What do you get when you blend API compression with an SSL compressor? Probably the Tone Empire Model 5000 plugin. Hi, I'm Marlon, and in this video I will show you how this plugin can help you in your mixes. From the API, they took its thrust circuit and it's what it's called NUC on the Model 5000. And from the SSL, it's the voltage controlled compressor with its attack and release settings and the ratios. Tone Empire has also thrown in a transformer circuit for saturation. The NUC is basically a sidechain compression detection circuit. But the thing what is unique about this NUC and API's thrust circuit is that besides this high pass filter, there's also a high frequency boost equalizer placed in the signal detection path. So it changes how the compressor detects the audio signal. The frequency dial will change the slopes of this high boost and high pass, and with that how the compressor reacts to the audio material. By turning up the lift dial, you will boost the frequency you selected and it will add weight to the overall sound after the compression. The compressor is modeled after the SSL console bus compressor. This is reflected in the attack, release and ratio settings. The SSL is a VCA compressor, a voltage controlled amplifier, which is a very smooth, musical and precise type of compressor. The SSL by itself is also known for its ability to glue a mix together. The other controls are a threshold dial, the makeup gain and this auto gain. The auto gain will compensate the volume after compression and is most useful when you do some severe compression. Let's play around with the compressor settings on the master bus to give you an impression of the compression behavior. The plugin has a mix balance setting, so New York style compression or parallel compression is a breeze to set up. Just let the compressor compress a bit and bring in the dry signal to make the mix fuller and punchier. The transformer switches in an input and output transformer. This will add sweet sounding harmonics to the sound. You control them by using the input dial. You do need to compensate with the makeup gain to avoid clipping in your DAW. Here are the drums with one time little input drive and the other with a lot. I matched the volume as good as possible without engaging the compression to get an idea of how the saturation sounds. I will add now the Model 5000 on all stems and tweak around to beef up this song. Now all tracks are already processed, so this will be a finalizing type of bus compression. I'll start by applying one of the many presets and adjust the compressor settings and knock vary filter settings.
Church and kiss this cross. You say he cares about you and me. Then he will take care of humanity. You may think that he's the savior. That he listens to every prayer.
Church and kiss this cross. You say he cares about you and me.
This is the mix before the Model 5000. And this is after. You say he cares about you and me. This plugin processes in real time. Even with 8x oversampling, Cubase only reports 0.1 milliseconds of latency, which is minimal. The oversampling option is good to have to reduce aliasing when the plugin is pushed hard. It will also give a more analog sound. Model 5000 is a musical, smooth and versatile plugin which shines on the Mix and Master Bus. Grab your copy or trial using the link in the description below. Make sure to watch the video on screen to watch another compressor plugin review. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment. Thank you for watching and I will see you in the next one. Bye!